Bless. How are you?
I was coming to your office, sir.
Okay, and I was on my way going out.
Yes, sir, please. My life is filled with problems, sir. I need help, sir.
Problem?
Yes, sir.
Trouble?
Yes, sir.
I can see. It's written all over you.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
As a matter of fact, young man, yes, yes, you are correct. Before you came into that gate, the spirit told me that a young man coming is filled with problems.
I'm the young man, sir.
Left and right.
I'm the one, sir.
I want to tell you that you're stepping into my premises. Your problems are over.
Amen, sir.
I'm hearing Oku. Oku, show me clearly. Show me clearly. Oku. Young man, is there anybody in your family line called Okoro?
Okoro. No, Pastor.
Yeah, now who slapped me?
Tell me no. Sir. Don't say that.
How can you be saying that?
Think. From your father's side, Okoro.
No, sir, no, Pastor.
The spirit doesn't lie. Don't say no. From your mother's side, think very well. If you can't remember any Okoro, that means you are finished.
Sir, okay, sir. Help me, sir. What is the solution, sir?
While you're talking.
Yes, sir. Please, sir.
Come.
Yes, sir.
You're going to do something for me. You're going to buy me a brand new suit.
Oh my God.
That suit, I'm wearing it to the mountain to intercede.
Nah, what do you want? What do you want?
And after this intercession, your life will never leave.
Amen.
You're in the spirit. So I hear the spirit saying you're going to buy a brand new shoe. Italian shoe, precisely. Yes, Italian. I hear Italian. You see, the Italian products are very strong and powerful.
You see, wait,
that shoe, I'm going to use it on the mountain to step upon every
troubling
your life. And after that exercise, the Okoro will not have power over you.
Amen, sir.
And finally, you're going to buy a brand new car.
Come again.
I can't hear any specific brand, but I hear any car. When you buy that car, you see that car?
Yes.
I'm using it to drive you into that great future that you have.
The president must hear.
And you see, some of these things people don't understand. These are symbolic prayers. You see, as you buy this new shoes will not lack
it. Amen.
Oh my God.
As you buy this brand new suit, my brother, suits will not lack in your house.
Amen.
And as you buy this brand new car, cars will not lack in your garage.
Amen.
And when you do this, there will be a total turnaround in your destiny.
Amen. Pastor, the young man standing before you, I've not eaten since yesterday, sir.
Is that what we are?
You have not eaten
since yesterday, sir.
And you are my compound.
I came here so that you are going to help me, sir.
I got back, John.
But what I'm seeing now, sir. Don't worry, sir. Thank you, sir.
Hold on.
Thank you.
Hold on, let's negotiate.
Thank
hold on, see. I got to move your car. No, you can leave it. Maybe it's too expensive. It's so unusual. You got to let me.